I've no idea what Donald Trump's travel plans are. You'll be glad to know. I hope and expect that, as everybody hopes and as everybody expects, not everybody necessarily will hope, that the travel plan immediately that he has is to exit the White House. But beyond that, I don't know. But it's not, you know, we are not allowing people to come into Scotland for without an essential purpose right now, and that would apply to him just as it applies to anybody else. And coming to play golf is not what I would consider to be an essential purpose.
There's still a question about the long-term impact this campaign could have on its personal.
Agent.